So I'm interviewing Lewis here, who's an alumnus of the Artbeat program. Can you talk about your art a bit, just
All right.
in a general sense?
Yeah, mostly what I do is writing, and I mean I've dabbled with vector graphics and pottery, and so I like to do those just for just a letting go exercise, but mostly the writing.
Does art have a meaningful role in your life, and how so?
I'd say it definitely does, because I mean, at the end of the day, you know, the day ends and I'm going to bed starving, but I know that I wrote a good paragraph, I'll be happy. So I really love my art, and you kind of have to feel that way about it.
Would you say that art has helped you in your recovery journey, and how so?
It definitely has. I mean, the novel I wrote has been just key to me sort of piecing life back together. And even the editing process, like I just finished a third draft, which I'd been on since November. And just the rewriting of that has been the journey for me now.
Yeah.
And so there's a lot of emotional depth and a lot of self-discovery. And so it's kind of gone along with life. So
how has Artbeat helped you?
Well, I mean, Artbeat kind of came along at a really critical part of my life. And I mean, for me, the biggest thing about Artbeat was community. It was establishing connection with other artists and other people that were also going through recovery. Because prior to that, I had kind of been a turtle. So it was nice to actually come out of my shell, to be around other people who were also not only artistic, but also on a journey of discovery. And so, I mean, that's really where Artbeat came in, really the community.
Yes,
what it's all about.
Can you comment on how art helps people with mental illness in general?
Well, I think you know, when you're struggling with sort of with things that are going on in your mind, it feels like there's nowhere to place it. And I think having a channel is really important. You know, for me, it was words. It was telling a story. I mean, when I met the you know, the characters in my story, they were like people. They came to me, they shared their story, and I got to know them. I became part of their experience. And so I found a refuge amidst this chaos. And just my experience with some of the other artists I worked with in Artbeat, each in their own journey, their art was a form of just capturing that chaos inside and actually bringing some calm.
Do you think Artbeat is a charity worth donating to?
Absolutely, yeah. I think Artbeat, you know, what Artbeat does is, I mean, for me, it changed my life, and everybody else I know that's been through the program has, you know, would say the same. And I mean, that I've talked to them with, and there are a lot of programs out there and a lot of things that try to assist with mental illness, but are a letdown. They're very synthetic and professional oriented, but Artbeat is about reality. It's about community and people.
That was another episode of Art Saves Lives, and here we are with C.S. Lewis and the great, and we'll catch up with you later. Thanks.